Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we're going to talk about the Oppo Reno 3 Pro. So we're going to do the unboxing of the latest smartphone under the Reno series from Oppo in India. So Reno 3 Pro comes with a dual selfie camera, dual punch hole camera. It's a 44 megapixel selfie camera, and it also comes with a quad rear camera. So we're going to do first the unboxing, then we'll talk about the device, we'll show you some camera samples, and we'll discuss the specification. So this is the box package. So this is the new Reno 3 Pro which is launching in India, and this device has a specialty of having the 44 megapixel selfie camera. It's a dual selfie camera. So let's see what all comes inside the box. So back of the box mentions the device. So you can see that this is a midnight black variant. We have 8 GB RAM and 128 GB storage being offered, and you also get to see the SAR value in case you are interested. So that's head SAR and body SAR. So we have the black variant with us. So let's get started. So let's open the box package. You can also see that 8 GB RAM and 128 GB storage being mentioned here. So opening up. So we have the main box. We'll just open this up. So there you go. So you can see the small box here. So this comes with a case. So you can see the clear case here. It's a TPU case. Then you get the SIM ejector pin and the manual and warranty information. Then you have the device. So this is the Oppo Reno 3, 44 megapixel dual punch hole camera, 64 megapixel quad camera with 20x zoom, ultra clear 108MP image, 6.4 inches Super AMOLED screen, 30 watt VOOC flash charge 4.0. So that's the device is. So you also get to see that there is a dedicated SD card slot, two SIM cards and a dedicated SD card slot is there. So there you go, you can see that this is the black variant we have with us, and this comes with a pretty good screen size as well. It's a pretty compact form factor. It's a 6.4 inches device, so that makes it even more compact. So we have the SIM tray here and the volume keys on the left side. The bottom section houses the USB type C port, the speaker unit and 3.5mm audio jack. Right side has a power key, so there is a green color finishing on the power key. So that's all on the hardware front. And we have the quad rear cameras on the back panel. It's a 64 megapixel primary lens. It's f1.8 aperture, 13 megapixel telephoto lens, 8 megapixel ultra wide angle camera, and 2 megapixel mono sensor is included. So this is the the quad camera setup. So we'll see the device in detail. So you also get the adapter. So this is the 30 watt adapter. So you can see that it's 5 volt 6 ampere rated 30 watt fast charging, and you also get the USB type C charging and data syncing cable. And finally you also have these earphones bundled with the box package. So this is the standard Oppo earphones which are bundled with the box package. So these are the things available in the box. Now let's have a look at the device. So now we have booted the device. So this is the 6.4 inches Super AMOLED display with dual punch hole camera. So this device comes in three colors, blue, midnight black and sky white. So those are three colors included. And this has 8 GB RAM and 128 GB storage being offered. So let's go to the settings. So you can see this is the new ColorOS 7. And you get to see all the options, a lot of options, including game space, split screen, then app cloner is included. And the look and feel looks really nice. Smart services, we have the smart driving mode, riding mode, smart assistant. Then you also get the dark mode here after, the new update brings in the dark mode as well. So this is the new ColorOS 7, and this runs on Android 10 out of the box. So let's also just see the about phone. So there you go, you can see Android 10 version, ColorOS is 7, and it's an octa-core processor. By the way, this is powered by the Helio P95 octa-core processor. It's a new processor, relatively new processor. This is probably the first device with the Helio P95 in India. So this has a pretty good performance as well. So now let's talk about the cameras. So this has a quad rear camera setup. So this is the camera UI. And you get to see the video recording. So let's go to the video recording and see the options. So video recording, resolution 4K is supported, 1080p and 720p. 4K 30fps is supported. If you go to 1080p, you get 60fps as well. So that support is also included. Now let's see, there is other modes. There is night mode on offer. Then you also get expert mode, time lapse and slow motion included. So we'll be doing a detailed camera review later, so stay tuned for that. So here are some camera samples we have taken with this device. Now the important aspect of the device is the dual selfie camera. It's a 44 megapixel ultra clear primary camera, that's of f2.4 aperture, and 2 megapixel depth sensor is included, that's again f2.4 aperture. So when we do the detailed camera review, we'll talk about how good the clarity of the selfie camera is. Now the phone also comes with a 4025 mAh capacity battery that should be able to last for more than a day, and this has 30 watt of VOOC flash charging also included. Now the fingerprint scanner is an in-display fingerprint scanner. It's an version 3 in-display fingerprint scanner, so we'll also test that in our detailed review. Now let's see the AnTuTu benchmark score. So in case you are interested in knowing the AnTuTu benchmark score for this device, so the Helio P95 powered device, you can see it's almost 223,408, which is quite good. Now the pricing of the device is not yet known. We'll have to wait once this is being officially announced in India. So that is unboxing and hands-on with the Oppo Reno 3 Pro, which is getting launched in India with 44 megapixel selfie dual camera and 64 megapixel quad rear cameras. So that's it for this video. This is Nirmal signing off. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a great day.